Hello guys, welcome back to Star Wars The Force Unleashed. Now the last time I played this game, I got copyrighted for music, which obviously I understand, but here's something I just want to show you. Go to options, and there's music volume, all the way down. You can't go any lower than that, so yeah. Also, it still plays the music of the cutscenes and things extremely loud, so there is nothing I can do about that. That's just something this game has done. So I'm going to get copyright regardless with this game, unfortunately. So I'm just gonna continue on with where we left off. Is that his lightsaber?
My master, Kazdan Paradis, is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shaak, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
Shaak, eh?
Assassins. Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Marris. Gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as
Marris
we practiced. Marris
Brood.
Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Marris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Marris Brood.
Alright.
I'm tracking your location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make your way through it.
Right, let's go. Learn a new ability. Force repulse.
Locals are inbound.
I sense them. They're strong in the Force.
Not strong enough.
The Felucians seem to be more organized and powerful than Imperial records would indicate.
A Jedi's hand is at work.
Let me grab that four. 10,000 force points, very nice. Solution. A lot of Jedi were executed on Solution. 466. I think there's another Sith warrior somewhere. I can hear them. Not a Sith warrior, sorry, Felucian warrior. Oh, that's explosive. Alright. Right, this way. Forgot. Calls everywhere. Saying that, I've not acquired a new lightsaber crystal. Right. Well done. shooting at me. Oh, it's the fucking thing. Right, sweet. Kill him, yep. Wait. Oh. Huh. Wait, saved it. Slap. Dead. Force points. Sweet. Going this way then? Let's see what this power up is. Damage increase. I think I've killed all the enemies here though, to be honest. Force points. Oh, man. Nope, that didn't work. I don't know why I didn't grab it. Why is it not? Why is force grab not working? Here we are. Working now. That's a really fucked up attack, actually. Because you attack them and then the lightning finishes them off. So you just leave them. That one makes me feel quite evil. Oh well, I do like it. You missed. Did I? This. More force points. Did he throw himself up? What's this? Health drain aura. And you're dead. Nope. Rat's armor. That's not too bad. Not too bad, not too bad. Right, let's see here. Bye bye. Seriously, Starkiller? What the fuck are you doing, Gala? Honestly. Oh. Dickhead. Dickhead. Yeah, how's that? Oh. Lightning grenade, I forgot that was a thing I could do. Yeah. Explosions. Oh, I think there's a Rancor on this planet, actually. Just remembered.
These aliens might be well trained, but if you could identify and eliminate the leader of each group, you might be able to demoralize the rest.
Right. Huh. Right, I think I need to kill the red one first. Oh, he can teleport, can he? Right, he's down. It's back here. This. More force points. Nice. Oh. That was a mine, apparently. Apparently, it was a mine. Not hit him, fuck's sake. Piss off a minute. He's not dead. Fuck's sake. He is now. He's gone. These are two shamans. I don't think it's killed him, has it? What's this? Who's here, is it? In fact, I have unlimited energy, why aren't I just doing this? Cold. They all dead? Well, he's here now. Was here now. Sweet, let's keep going. I thought it was a rock with a fucking health bar.
Master, records indicate that you are approaching the site of a major conflict from the Clone Wars.
There are bits of clone trooper armor everywhere, so I think you could be right, Proxy. I can lift you up, really? Evolution Chieftain. That's what it was actually hunting, wasn't it? So Proxy advised me to take it down, or was it Juno? It doesn't really matter. Yeah, there's clones dead everywhere, actually. Oh, Rancor.
Master, scanners indicate creatures. Very large creatures. Near your position.
Yeah,
that is a Rancor. Ten pounds. us. Damage increased. Sweet. Got the Rancor.
God damn.
Oh, I have to kill four of them. Right. There's four Rancors I need to kill. For a side objective, by the looks of it. I killed the armor. Good to get you out of a stressful situation then. That should finish it off. Hey, Shaak.
Ow.
Fuck off. Why didn't you let me throw him? Fuck off. There we go. Alright, we forgot. There's gonna be a Rancor in here.
Sensors are picking up massive life signs ahead.
Jesus.
I would advise caution.
Riding on it. Fucking riding on it. Is that about? Force talents for you. There's two. Right, there's one there and there's one up there. Oh shit, sweet. That's not done that much damage, really. Shit. So, force power sphere. Power up, what's that do? Health drain aura. That'll do. Damn it! His health is pretty low actually. Got him. That's one. Two more round doors to go.
Ha!
the other rancor was back there. Explosive, so utilize them. Just you and me now, Mush. Ow. God damn it. Fucking damn it. Right. Spawn in then. Oh, I forgot about this.
Sensors are picking up massive life signs ahead. I would advise caution.
Nearly there is health. Force power like now. We're dead. Not yet. I am now. God damn it.
Sensors are picking up massive life signs ahead. I would advise caution.
Go grab that health drain aura. But there's a shaman maybe hiding back here. There is. He's dead. Wait. Seems like the alarm of Rancors are very, very weak to lightning damage. Fuck, that's the wrong one. Ow. God damn it. Oh god. Killed a few of them. There's some in the Rancor now. I believe so. No, it isn't. Now it might be. Okay. Is he still alive? I think he was just stuck in the thing, wasn't he? Job done. Right. Oh, hello.
To Starkiller. Any sign of the target?
Nope.
She is...
I can't move. Oh. Oh, Sarlacc.
Vader's assassin. Welcome to the ancient abyss. A place of sacrifice since time immemorial. Are you prepared to meet your fate?
Force flash one, bitch.
Surrender, assassin. Is this how you choose to use your gift?
Ow. Fuck. What's that?
Why do you come here, Sith?
Stage 2 of the fight, I'm guessing? Do I not have to worry about the fucking Shaak? Like, I see, yes, I can see its tentacles moving.
The dark side will not help you in this place, child.
Oh, where you at, Master?
Leave this. My friends will put an end to your destruction.
Wow. Holy shit, that was close.
You have great power, but no one.
No, not gonna happen.
Are you not ashamed of what you have become?
I pressed X. She's not dead just yet. Did it. Pretty sure he even killed the Sarlacc.
You are Vader's slave, but your power is wasted with him. You could be so much more.
You will never convince me to betray my master.
Poor boy. The Sith always betray one another. But I'm sure you'll learn that soon enough.
My mission is complete, Master.
Then you are ready to stand with me against the Emperor. Return to my ship at once. We will at last control the galaxy.
It seems that you are about to achieve your primary programming, Master.
Yes. Finally.
The Emperor's fleet has arrived.
You have lured the Emperor to us. When do we strike?
I did not summon him. His spies followed you here. What is thy bidding, my master?
You have forgotten your place, Lord Vader. By taking this boy as your apprentice, you have betrayed me. Now you will kill him, or I will destroy you both.
Master,
says
we can defeat
Sidious
him together.
With Mara
Do
Jay
it now, Lord Vader.
All
strike
of
him down and prove your loyalty to me.
Keep him restrained.
Yes, sir.
You killed me!
No. The Emperor wanted you dead. I salvaged your body and brought you here to be rebuilt.
Why?
The Emperor needed to believe you were dead. Now you can have your revenge and fulfill your destiny.
What is thy bidding, my master?
The Emperor's spies watch my every move. We must provide them with a distraction.
Sort of distraction and assassination.
No single act will gain the Emperor's notice. You must assemble an army to oppose him.
An army?
Yes, an alliance of rebels and dissidents. When these rebels have distracted the Emperor and his spies, we will strike.
Where should I start?
Your destiny is now your own. Sever all ties to your past. No one must know that you still serve me. Now go, and remember that the dark side is always with you.
Proxy.
Ah, Master. I'm pleased to see that you're not dead. I was afraid that I wouldn't be able to kill you myself.
Well, I'm sure you get the chance once we get out of here.
Yes, but before I kill you, I am to do everything I can to help you vanish. Should I ready the rogue shadow for launch?
Please.
Yeah, you go ahead. I'll meet you there.
Master, I've accessed the ship's main computer.
Where's Juno?
Ah, yes, the pilot. She's still aboard, I believe.
In a holding cell.
Captain Eclipse has been accused of treason, and Lord Vader gave explicit orders to sever all ties to your past. You aren't planning to rescue her, are you?
I don't know yet, Proxy. Just get the ship ready to launch.
As you wish, Master.
Alert! Specimen containment field in Sector 10 has malfunctioned. Nearby squads are ordered to investigate.
Shit. Must be a way I can turn this off, then. No? Bollocks. There must be a way I can turn this gas off. What the fuck? Am I retarded? Well, that is much as obvious. Or I must do something inside here first.
Alert! Specimen containment field in Sector 10 has malfunctioned. Nearby squads are ordered to investigate.
That works.
Check out that noise. I think
Blue lightsaber crystal.
Proxy, what did you just do?
I've sent the Empirical on a collision with a nearby star.
You what?
It seemed like the quickest way to wipe out all witnesses. Lord Vader did clearly specify that no one must know of your existence.
I knew you were still trying to kill me.
No. Not yet, anyway. You should have plenty of time to reach the ship before it hits that star.
Systems are offline.
Did you enter the code correctly?
All members are advised.
Try again!
Secure escape
pod. I've tried twice. It's not working. Try again!
Assess the situation. Alright. It's just like 501st soldier. Going through the commando. Shadow troopers.
Thank you.
Are these escape pods? But they are, aren't they?
Take cover! Open fire!
What the fuck? Jesus. God damn it. Right, is that all of them? I think that's all of them. Let's move on. God damn it. Hit the door.
All escape pods have been jettisoned. Empty. Await further orders.
Oh, that's not good.
Proxy, did you launch the pods?
Of course, Master. It pays to be thorough.
I like Proxy. Power crystal Luridan. Oh, yeah. Now we can start getting the crystal. What the fuck is that? Was it a purge trooper? Looks like. Fucking hell. Yeah, just more room to work with. God damn it. Forgot they did that. Right, get some health off him. Goodbye.
Master, hurry! We're rapidly approaching the sun.
Hey, why
Juno,
would it shut, didn't
the traitor dies with the rest of us. Don't let him reach her.
Taking cover.
Too late.
Hold it.
You're dead.
Don't feel very dead. I don't think I might be dead yet.
Hold the line.
Not yet, I'm not. Right. Let's think about this. Get health by doing this. Cool. Ow. I think I might have touched the the thing. Right, we're fine. Right, down. Level up, sweet. Oh wait, speaking of, I've got loads of fucking skill points, don't I, that I need to spend. Silly me. Force push, let's upgrade force lightning. Force talents, fortitude, that's more health. Vitality. Battle meditation. That lets me heal in the middle of battle.
Right.
See what force combos we got. Sith slash, what's that? XYY. Sith saber smash. Lightning bomb. I already had that though. I'm pretty sure I already had it. God damn it. Wait, that's one. Job done. Need to lift these up now. To disable the security grid, I think. Yep.
Vader said you're dead. But you came back. I've been branded a traitor to the Empire.
It doesn't matter. I don't care about any of that. I'm leaving the Empire behind.
Well, rewards, nice. Look at all those rewards. Sweet, let's go.
No sign of any pursuit. We're already light years away from any Imperial forces.
Then what's wrong?
We have the entire galaxy in front of us. And yet, for the first time in my life, I don't know where to go. I hope you have a plan.
Wherever you want.
We need to rally the Emperor's enemies. And I need to find someone that can teach me the things that Vader couldn't.
Sounds like we're still hunting Jedi.
And I think I know one that might still be alive.
General Kota?
Yep.
Yes. When I fought him, he said it'd be part of my future. Well, let's hope he was right. Head to Nar Shaddaa.
That's cool. Is that a Wookiee pelt or that around him? It's very cool. Vader. No. Leia?
Princess Leia, it's an honor to have a senatorial observer.
You can drop the charade, Captain Stern. We both know I was sent here as a hostage, to keep my father from speaking out against the Empire.
Then we both understand the situation, Senator. If your father keeps his mouth shut, I'll keep you out of harm's way. If not, you'll become the unfortunate victim of a Wookiee uprising. These slaves are mindless brutes, you know.
No, they're not.
Show me to
Wookiees
my
are far from mindless brutes.
As you wish, Princess.
Exhibit A, Chewbacca. Exhibit B, Chrysanthem. Exhibit C, Tarful. Exhibit D, Gungi. Do you mean this to continue? Or have you got the message? Cool, leather armor. The up north's around here.
General Kota.
I paid for this table, so whoever you are, get lost.
I've tracked you across the galaxy from Nar Shaddaa to Ziyast.
And who are you? Bounty hunter.
Not exactly, but I think we can help each other out, Jedi.
I'm no Jedi now. And not since this.
I don't need your eyes, just your mind and everything you know about fighting the Empire.
Well, nobody fights the Empire and wins, boy.
What's that over there? It's
Well, you better hope you're wrong about that, General.
There he is, over there.
Stop right there!
Juno, we're gonna need to pick up outside the vapor room right now.
I'm on my way.
Is he following me? Well, he's trying his best, by the look of it. Oh shit. The fuck is this? Imperial Senate Guard. That was a bit overkill for a stormtrooper.
I got it!
Are you giving up already?
Oh cool. Unstable gold lightsaber crystal. One minute, let's have a look at that. I forgot you could like change the lightsaber stuff. Let's have a look. So what crystals do we have? That's yellow, red, purple, unstable gold. We've got green, we've got blue, and there's black. It's the hardest one to get. I think you can only get that on the last episode. On the last mission. Increase ability to deflect with lightsaber bolts. That's the only one I have, so might as well equip that. Let's go blue. Let's go with the blue crystal. Let's go with the blue one. Costume. See what costumes we have. Bounty Hunter disguise. Right. Let's go with that. Well. Oh, come on, man. There we go. You die as well.
Oh, this is crazy. A blind man and a fool give me a fire.
Sweet.
Everywhere.
Where can you set down?
There's a dock on the adjacent platform.
We're on our way.
Imperials frozen in carbonite. Holy shit. That's what that is? Any more of them? Freeze rum and carbonite. Magic. Come over here, mate. I can show you some. Oh, it stopped blowing out the gas. Ah. I was enjoying that, it was fun. Ow. Don't even know that's gone.
I'm hit.
That's fun. Oh, they're also frozen. These little things here, they're frozen as well, don't they? Does make sense why there's so much carbonite here though, this is a bounty hunter place. Protect General Kota, why is someone attacking him? No, he's fine. No, he's fine.
General, can't you move any faster?
That fertile wasp, my death.
Take it.
Shit, better be around here somewhere.
Is there a sniper around here somewhere? Nope.
Target sighted. Looks like you've angered the locals.
Looks that way, doesn't it? Wow, that does a lot of damage. Jesus. Why are you here, Jet Cota? Fucking sniper up there. Let me go grab him before he kills me.
You need backup.
Bye. Got it. Oh, good note. Quite like that. Does look like I've angered the locals, doesn't it? More stormtroopers. Yep. And is that a... Oh, it's a purge trooper. Shadow Guard, right. Probably with some carbonite, boys. Oh, it's not carbonite. Bollocks.
Hold it.
That is. Sensitive on this guy. Unless it's just emitting from something in his armor. It's easy.
It's a fool. rules, Aaron boy. May the Emperor's army is infinite. You'll eventually be killed, or worse, and nothing will have changed.
But wouldn't you rather die on your feet than drown in some cantina?
I don't know. But I do have a contact in the Senate who could use your lightsaber. Where's your ship?
Sweet. Right. I think I'm going to end it off here, guys. So thanks ever so much for watching. I'll see you in a little bit. I might stream some Dead Space later on. We'll see. I'll see you guys later.